DxO FilmPack provides endless unique, beautiful, and creative possibilities for your image processing. With just a few clicks, you can recreate the authentic analog look of over 80 legendary film stocks, complete with realistic procedural grain sampled from real film. You can also achieve exceptional black and white conversions, instantly recreating the look of the most famous black and white films, such as Kodak Tri-X, Ilford Pan, and others. You can even customize your film looks using a wide range of tools such as colored filters, channel mixers, fine contrast, and more, or play with over 40 designer presets, providing vintage effects, age looks, and other creative results. DxO FilmPack works beautifully as a fully integrated, non-destructive plugin for Adobe Photoshop or Lightroom, but you can also use it as a standalone application, where it will even process RAW files using the same engine as DxO Optics Pro. If you aren't familiar with that software, be sure to watch the video on it too. Let's have a look at DxO FilmPack. To access DxO FilmPack from Lightroom, simply choose Photo, Edit In, DxO FilmPack. If you're using Photoshop, you'll find it under the Filter menu, where you can even apply it to a smart object and retain infinite editability. Or simply go straight to DxO FilmPack and choose a folder of images on your system and pick one from there. Immediately, you'll see a series of presets on the right, each one previewed in the thumbnail. To apply one, of course, just click on it. You can try as many as you like, each one taking just moments to apply. You can also filter the presets by type or category, such as looking for just color negative film, or even search by the exact name of the film you want, such as Kodak T-Max. To learn more about any film stock, click on the I button to open the info panel. This description lists the type and creator of the film, its history, and even when it went into and out of production. If you aren't sure where to start, just select any preset at random, then start clicking the arrows to cycle through all listed presets until you find a look that inspires you. And if at any time you want to compare the filtered image to your original, click and hold on the compare button, or try one of the compare views. While each of these presets are fantastic as they are, you can easily customize them to make them your own. Double-clicking on any preset will open the editor, where you can change any of its settings. You can even choose separate film stocks for color rendering, and for the film grain. It's always a good idea to zoom in to 100% to really see what your image will look like, especially when applying grain. This is very quick to do by double-clicking on the image to toggle between 100% and fit to window. Did you want that grain as 35mm, or maybe a medium format? Or you can customize it yourself. There are basic controls like exposure and saturation, and creative adjustments such as adding frames to your image. You can add paper textures and light leaks. Under lens effects, you'll find color filters, vignettes, and even soft focus. And remember, at any time, you can compare to the original image. Of course, if you want to save a preset for future use, you can do that too. Just click on Save and enter a title and even a description. Once you're done, you can save the photo as a JPEG or TIFF file, or if you came here from Lightroom or Photoshop, clicking Save will bring you back to your host application. If you're working standalone, as we are now, you can also export directly to Facebook. DxO FilmPack also features a batch processor, so you can easily process as many photos as you like at once, using one of the built-in or your own custom presets. As you can see, DxO FilmPack is an incredible tool, providing the most accurate film look reproduction available on the market today. Only FilmPack's procedural grain rendering will truly mimic the look of real film, affecting shadows, highlights, and colors just like real film does. Whether you want to resurrect the nostalgia of your favorite film stock, discover the look of film for the very first time, or you're just looking for a way to make your digital photos look, well, a little less digital, DxO FilmPack is a great addition to your photo editing toolkit.